cigarettes than cigar too. But when it comes to dipping snuff, I simply flat refuse. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy, and spit it all about. Nasty, nasty snuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of bunch, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it, that nasty, nasty snuff. It looked so good there in the can, just had to try a bite. About half of it went down my throat, I started turning white. I tried to smile with all my might, I wanted so bad to spit. Then came my dead giveaway, an upset stomach hit.
That nasty, nasty snuff,
that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch, it's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it, that nasty, nasty snuff. Now I have a little friend who likes to sniff his stuff. He also loves to dip it, he really likes that stuff. He grinned just like a possum, let it run right down his chin. That's when I have to turn my head and walk away from him.
Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff.
I tried once a bunch, and when I lost my love, I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it,
that nasty, nasty stuff.
I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it,
that nasty, nasty stuff.